Hello, folks. Zeratep here in World of Warcraft. Today I am working on Ulfric a little more.
King's Honor.
Started an alt earlier today. Not looking to spend too much time on alts right now.
Go with honor, friend.
They can certainly help as far as with their trade skills, etc. And then for farming, for making money, having different alts certainly diversify what you're selling. Back over to Duskwood. Do a little killing along the way, maybe get some goodies. Sent off all my lead wolf flanks again. Thank you.
Thank you.
5 more spiders. This is annoying.
Thank you.
almost done with these stupid spiders. are after ghouls. You should give me experience.
Thank you.
be the hermit.
Hey there. See you around. How are you? Safe travel.
Quest. gonna quickly port out. I will be back momentarily.
Looking for something specific? Be careful.
I'm gonna head to town and get some.
Something? Have a good one.
Might have to swap over to the sales character to send Aldrin some money. I'm gonna do that in advance because I know that I'm gonna need to. I'll send him about 50 gold.
Hello. Keep your feet on the ground.
Okay, so all of those are complete. We just need to do the Nightbane tainted one. I'll be in good shape.
Need help? Thank you.
dishonor, friend. Be careful. Light bless you. For the Alliance.
Well met. Safe travels. Light bless you. Farewell. Hello. Have a good one. Be careful.
Light be with you. Go with honor, friend.
Can I help you? See you around. Farewell.
What can I do for you? Be careful.
Only the finest goods. Safe travels. I buy and trade. Be careful. Have a good one. Well met. Be careful.
chest hidden behind the outhouse. I'll go grab that.
Thank you.
They're gonna kill me. It's okay. Well, we'll have to fix stuff anyway.
Well met. Light bless you. What can I do for you? Have a good one.
What can I do for you? Safe travels.
Good day to you. See you later.
Looking for something specific? Farewell. Light be with you. Open for business. Farewell. Need help?
Well, I'm gonna break for now. I will be back in a bit.
Light bless you.